down the steps of the state capitol building. And like I said earlier, I'm from this place called Indiana, and we don't have things like anti-war rallies, so I wanted to see what it looked like. I was actually in Prague a few years ago when I attended an anti-war rally, and there were a million people showed up. A million people. Just think about that. It's an amazing thing to witness and be part of. And a week later, I was in Vienna, and I attended another rally, and there were 500,000 people showed up. Just an amazing thing. I was all inspired and thought, man, we're going to lick this thing. I came back home to Indianapolis, Indiana, and I heard about an anti-war rally taking place down a Monument Circle. I show up, and there's 18 of us. It was an enthusiastic 18, but it was 18 nonetheless. So when I was in Austin, I wanted to see what it looked like when it was done right in the States. So I show up to the state capitol building, you know, and there's just thousands of people spread out across the lawn, all kinds of singing, dancing, having positive energy in the air, just really, really good times. And I start hearing music coming from the center of the crowd, so I start making my way through. And I finally get up to the front, and they have this stage set up, and there's a little PA, and there's folks singing songs. And I'm standing there taking it in when this fellow walks up to me, who works at a radio station in San Antonio, and they're nice enough to play my records. And he says, "Otis, why aren't you playing this?" I said, "Well, nobody asked me." So within about 3 minutes, they have this guitar put on me, and they push me out on stage, and I had a couple thousand people singing along to the chorus of this next song. And the moral of the story is you just never know when you're about to stumble upon a really good gig. And my dad had a different way of saying it. He liked to say that the sun even shines on a dog's ass every now and then. I never really understood my dad very much back when, but he's making a hell of a lot more sense to me these days. So what I'd like for you guys to, I'd like to ask you guys to sing along if you'd like to. I think it would be beautiful. There's something about single voices singing together as one to make one much bigger voice. The words are, "One day our whispers will be louder than your screams," and I'll sing it a few times and ask you guys to join in.
One day our whispers be louder than